Arkansas Chuckabug with Luke and Blubber Bear. Select an individual track to race around. You must collect 10 Golden Muttley trophies to validate your finishing position. To validate your finishing place, remember to pick up those Golden Muttley trophies.
Well, bust my suspense.
3, 2, 1, go!
Remaining time! Even a tank couldn't take that!
Oh-ho! Hello there, Penelope, my dear!
Come on, come on! Make with your footwork!
Are you all right?
Now that's disappointing. You're in first place!
Nothing's happening.
Lap 2!
Out of the way!
I'm gonna give you the old 1-2!
Faster, Blubber! Faster!
Race. The winner is car number 8, Luke and Blubber Bear. In second place is Penelope Pitstop, and the Turbo Terrific comes in third. You are a Wacky Challenge master. Here's your special prize.
Make a parsnip sandwich, Blubber. I'm getting me the hungriest and heaviest.
Select an individual track to race around. You must collect 10 Golden Muttley trophies to validate your finishing position. To validate your finishing place, remember to pick up those Golden Muttley trophies. 3, 2, 1, go! Neck and neck. Uh-oh. It's like the other cars are standing still. Oh, the cruisers are hit.
Hold on to your hat, Blubber. Faster, Blubber, faster.
It's the second lap. Rocketed into first place.
Don't you fret, Blubber. I'll throw this baby into a tug-a-boo.
It's the final lap. Incoming! Did you see that?
Hold on to your hat, lovers!
We're heading into the home stretch. And here are the Wacky Racers again. The winner is car number 8, Luke and Blubber Bear. In second place are the Gruesome Twosome. You are a Wacky Challenge master. Here's your special prize.
Take a parsnip sandwich, Blubber. I'm getting me the Hungries. And heavy on the...
Select an individual track to race around. Remember, racers, you need to collect 10 Golden Muttley trophies to validate your finishing place. 3, 2, 1, go! They're neck and neck.
Ah, most certainly.
It's still a pretty close race. You've been lost! Oh, oh, oh. Yeah.
Come on.
It's the second lap.
Stop puttering. Stop driving.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
You've been lost!
Timber!
All right, you guys, all together!
Yee-haw! Oh, John!
Trophy. Go for it!
Well, bust my suspenders! Let go, you gulp!
And it's the final stretch! And here are the Wacky Racers again! And the Chuck-a-Bug 8 is the winner! The Creepy Coop is second. And the Buzz Wagon comes in third. You are a Wacky Challenge master. Here's your special prize.
I didn't know the old Chug-a-Bug had so much eat up.
Select an individual track to race around. You must collect 10 Golden Muttley trophies to validate your finishing position. Here we have the Anthill Mob in their bulletproof bomb.
All right, let's go. Ring-a-dink's waiting for us in the car.
We can't wait to eat.
Here we have the Anthill Mob in their bulletproof bomb. I'm sure if you beat the Red Max, you'll be awarded with a prize.
The Red Max will not be beaten.
Okay, you smugs, get to it.
3, 2, 1, go! Got a lock on you!
All right, you guys, everybody up and push.
This hay baler challenge anytime you want by coming back to this challenge signpost. Select an individual track to race around.
Mugs. We win! We win!
Select an individual track to race around. And now, here they are, the most daredevil group of dappy drivers who ever whirl their wheels in the wacky races, competing for the title of 3, 2, 1, go!
From the double timber!
All right, we works. Now we put the concrete and coke gun.
Let's go, Muttley.
Car number 7, Anthill Mob.
Okay, folks, let's go!
Gosh, go!
number 6 is an off-road vehicle. You're now on the second lap.
Come on, you guys. We'll lose them up ahead.
You're in first place! Did you see that? It's the final lap. Go for it! Wacky Challenge Master.